So yeah, if you guys are new to the channel and you haven't seen The Walking Dead Saints and Sinners, it is very good. And I highly recommend you try it out. Yep, gonna learn the basics. I wish I could skip the tutorial, but that's fine. Okay, reach down, grab your weapon. Got it. Put it back in there. Grab, put it back. Grab, put it back. Grab, put it back. Oh, right. Oh. Bandages. Okay. Check the journal often. Flashlight. Eventually, we're gonna get a upgrade for this that will make it so that we can do some UV stuff, but that's not till, you know, aftershocks, and I'm not gonna be getting to that point in this tutorial. So let's go on. I missed. Don't know if they actually count that. Yeah, they do. Okay. It's a little loud. Let me turn down the volume a little bit. It's a little loud. Let's go for that and that. Alright. So used to some of these other controls from other VR games that I've played. Where the heck did my axe go? One thing I like about this is you can adjust kind of where you're holding with the axe. Back off, punk. I'm doing the tutorial. Look at all that. Well, go. Okay.
Now that you've seen all there is to see, would you like to exit the combat tutorial?
Oops. Right. That button. No, not that button. This button.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
Ah, damn, would you look at that. Just remember, them walkers out there ain't gonna treat you as kindly as the ones in here.
Okay. You thought. Okay, refresh my memory. So we're going to find the tower cache. Easy peasy. It should be up here and to the left there. What I would like to find... nope. I mean, I need the nuts and bolts, but... Oh, it's just me. Hi. Yeah, I see you too. How are you today? You doing all right? I hope so. Let's see. Need more nuts and bolts. Just a couple to get the first upgrade. There's a revolver frame. That's perfect. I need that. The reason I need that is because I can use it offensively. Yo. Hey! Not exactly the most effective, but against one zombie, not too bad. Dang it. Fine. Where'd that thing go? Hey, I'm gonna back off for a second. Oh, I never dropped off the skulls. Whoops. Where'd that revolver frame go? Oh, there it is. These do give plenty of nuts and bolts, so we'll hold on to those for now. Stamina is very lacking, though. Hey, bud. Alright, that's the house we gotta get into.
Still one of those solid gold lion statues. Class up my hovel bit.
Yep, you do that. Bloodthirsty, I tell ya. Hey, this isn't my fight, guys. You go ahead.
Another kill for yours truly.
Good shot. Might want to look out, though.
Run away, asshole.
Hey, good job. You won. I want that revolver. Thanks. Well, they're not aggressive to me yet. Of course, it also kind of depends on what area I'm standing in. Hey guys, you wanna deal with our gentleman here? Good shot. Oh, those guys are back up. Come on. Shoot it. Thanks. Okay. Oh, hey. Star. King County Sheriff. I'm sure I've gotten that before. I just can't remember.
Oh.
sitting at 24 out of 27. I got a knack for getting three away. I'd like to get better with throwing knives. One of the biggest crooks this town has ever seen used to live in this hood. Who's there? Don't worry about it. You didn't see anything. I'm trying to get them to activate. There it is. Nothing. Just really kind of hoping I could sneak up on him. Really rather not die here. Okay. It's just that easy, guys. It's actually not broken. Oops. I don't know if I could actually get them to come over here, but for now. Might be able to use this to my advantage. They may or may not. Yeah, here we go. Okay. Get out of here. Just ignore the dead bodies of your fallen friends, please. Okay. Don't worry about it, it's okay. just killed a bunch of your friends.
What was that?
Run.
You messed up starting shit with us today.
Ooh. Don't do it. It worked. Oh, man. I didn't think that would work. Ooh. Wow. Did some work to you. Well, I'm all full up. Well, that worked. Okay, yeah, we got an exit right here. Don't forget, you can kill things with spoons, too. Only get 2 stabs out of it, but... Hey, 2 stabs is 2 stabs, right? What is it? 1, 2. Trying to remember what those, like, there's a knife fighting style that involves zones. So it's, I think it's 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5 is a pierce. I could be incorrect though. Hey, crowbar. I never use two-handed weapons. Well, not never, but very rarely use two-handed weapons. Especially ones that I just find. And resting place. Beautiful. Ah, my legs. My legs! You don't realize how standing completely still messes with your legs so much.
Alright. Pick up from here, I suppose. I don't know where the recording dropped off at that last little bit there, but my game crashed, which, yeah, it is what it is, I guess. We'll see if it does it again. Hopefully it doesn't. Hopefully it was just a fluke. It happened when I picked up the revolver and put that into my inventory. So I looked at it. Open the cylinder, closed it. Okay, didn't do it that time, which is good. Yeah, all right. I think we're okay. Okay, doesn't bode super well, but oops.
I had an inkling, and by God, I was spot on. The reserve. It's out there. It exists. This journal I found proves it. Still, so much work to be done. Stones that gotta be overturned, riddles that need solving, waterfall, and frequency 61 has to be connected to the reserve somehow. Command and control, I'm guessing. That's the next step. If I can get this blasted radio repaired, I wonder if someone's still inside. As soon as my ankle feels steady, gonna take the skiff to that mansion in the Garden District where Niles and I recorded the Tipsy Blue record, the Blue Palace. It's my best shot at finding a microphone for the radio. Power's covered with a bus battery, just got connected, antenna too, got encryption covered, can't afford any eavesdroppers. Haven't slept in 3 days. These creaky bones are rattling with excitement. So close. I can only imagine what might be in there. Club, meds, weapons, ammo. Oh, all of a lifetime. Set me up for a decade.
Yeah. You know, this schematic looks real nice right now.
Hell, I'd even be willing to split 40-60 if they make all this easier. Hope they show up before it's too late. Getting old.
Yeah, this little schematic here, it was not legible before. That's pretty good. Sorry about that. Readjusting again. Yeah, no, this is... Like, the graphics are so good, it almost makes it, like, completely unnecessary to even consider having to make a graphical comparison video. But that's okay. We're here. So, not a problem. Yeah, I find it a little funny that that battery lasts so long. Too bad. Not, like, super sold on where this, like, my arm placement is. I don't know. It's a little weird. I'll get used to it, I suppose. Let's go ahead and do this. Nightcap! Hey, it actually has words on it. Yeah. I don't know if that's new or whatever. Day two. Early morning. And our bus. Hyperion battery? Never would have seen that before. Right. Okay. Make one of those, but that's not entirely necessary. We don't have enough shafts. Okay. Can't do that because we don't have anything for that. Make another shiv, but we're okay for now. Alright. Not too bad. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and get through. Let's see, how much time do I have on my timer? 6 minutes? Delete that and let's put on, I don't know, 20 minutes. 20 minutes should be plenty of time. I want to get through the first little area here, and then start up chapter 2. Because I want to get the videos for the first game to cover the upgrade, and then I also want to get started on my the next little thing here. So, let's head to the shallows. It's good to be back. Good to be back. Hopefully the game doesn't crash again. All right. We are back. Back in the shallows. Man, this looks so much better. So I would highly recommend, if you start playing this, upgrade your backpack. One of the first things you can do, upgrade your backpack.
I have no one else to turn to.
What's up, Corrine?
My husband, he's turned. He begged me not to let it happen, but I just couldn't pull the trigger. He was all I had left, but I failed him.
You did fail
him. I'm so ashamed. Would you be willing to help me out? I just can't bring myself to do it. I need someone else to end this nightmare.
Got you.
I will put him to rest.
You will? Thank you. That is so kind. Here, take this key. I locked Reuben in the room. Second floor of the Blue Mansion, just up the street.
All right.
Let me gather my thoughts.
Watch. Sorry if I'm being a bother.
No, you're fine. Okay. Let's continue on. I don't think I didn't notice those fire effects in the barrel behind her. Fire was, like, non-existent in the original. Handy. Broken shotgun. Wood is always good to get. You need a lot of that. This little bit here. You can always check what's in everything if you hold your hand up and check all that. We're gonna be grabbing a lot of stuff, though. Sharp objects. Yeah, sharp objects will be good. How much space do we have left? One page is full. I want to leave at least one page empty for when we actually get started in on the house and stuff. Hey, look, it's our first Zocker. Or Zocker? Walker. Zed and Walker. Shit. Hear us coming? Easy. That sound, that whang sound, that always happens when a walker sees you. And that's sees you, not hears you. At least I'm fairly certain that's what it is. Either that or it's just when they take notice. I don't know. Either way. That's one of the good things about voice immersion. You can literally call for the walkers and they'll come to you. Which is convenient for certain things. Hey! See? It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Very immersive. So this should be the house coming up now. It's just, yeah, we're coming up on it now. It's only a couple things here. Hey, for sale! MIDI controller, microphone, electric keyboard, and an amp. Because my parents are forcing me to sell out instead of supporting my dream of becoming a musician. Yo, I'm down. Good thing we're going to the Blue Mansion. Oh, that zombie hear me? Yep. They heard me. Oh yeah, you can throw your knives too, by the way. It does use up durability, so don't think that you have unlimited usage of that. Food stuff, if you find food stuff on the ground, definitely get that. Hey, look, here's our for sale sign. This was not in the original. That little for sale sign. You know, for funsies. There's the key. So, by the way, that head grab thing where you grab them and stab them, it's real safe to do, but at the same point, it also uses a lot more stamina. Sharp objects are going to be very useful. Where are we at now? Still on our second page, we can grab three more things. Always be on the lookout for ammo. There's certain items you want to prioritize. Like, if you find something with gunpowder, definitely grab that. Gunpowder is very useful, obviously. You can find that in, like, matchsticks, human skulls, stuff like that. Don't ask me why. Ah, it's locked. Don't ask me why human skulls contain gunpowder, but they do. Smooth. I'm also liking, like, the frame rate that this is running at. Oh, yeah. Twinkle toe. Hold on to that. Adhesives. Nice. Let's see. Oh, it's 7.62. You love to see it. Okay, what's the crouch button again? There we go. I know that certain people don't really like the scavenging aspect to this game. I love it. I think it's great. These are noise traps, I believe. They may or may not still function like that, I don't know. Okay, these razor blades. You can actually read the box now. Sharp objects times 5. That's antiseptics. Antiseptics, shafts, adhesives. We're good on that. There we go. There's some gunpowder. I wonder if the pillow thing still works. So, before... Hey, shut up. Before, the pillows used to be bulletproof. So one funny thing people would do is they would walk around with a pillow, and if anyone was shooting at them, they would hold up the pillow. A star model. For a second, I thought that was like an actual book to like unlock some. Oop, okay. So apparently you can still do the grab through cabinets if you find the right angle. Shiv. It's a crappy kitchen knife, I'll say that. It's okay, we don't need the adhesives. Where are we at? Third page, we've only got 4 inventory slots left. Let's try to not grab anything if we can help it. Ah, the good old frying pan. You love to see it. Little mini Bible. So cute. Now there are gonna be Zeds in this place walking around. Yeah. You can kill things with, you know, these kinds of items, by the way. Little bit much. Missed the grab. It's okay. All right. 3 down. Oh, nice. One thing you want to do is you want to. You can use your shivs and stuff down to, like, the last couple uses, and then just bring them back to the bus and, you know, scrap them. So that way you can get the materials back, or some of the materials back, anyway. Tasty dog biscuit. Proteins and fibers. Foodstuffs, you typically want to grab those. What also feels good is the physics interactions with, like, this stuff. Like, that feels really good. It used to be a little weird last time. Like, I'm not actually grabbing it right now. I'm just using the physics to move it. That feels really good, too. Ah, we're full, of course. Quest stuff. You always have space for quests. Shut up! You always have room for the quest stuff. Well, I guess we'll head up where we're headed. Okay, so one thing to make note of. Here, let's just these things, these boxes of stuff, always grab these if you can. They always contain really, really good stuff in better abundance than you would see in other places. That's where we came from. Close the door behind us. I don't remember this. Okay. Well, let's head up here anyway. Totally unlock that. Reuben, your wife says hello. Hi, Reuben. Sorry, Reuben.
My dearest Corinne, I lied to you. I am sorry. I had to spare you. A lost hope. Our children died by my hand. I had to set them free to protect them from a fate worse than death. I know you will never be able to forgive me, but maybe one day you will understand that I had no choice. They did not suffer. Take comfort in that, my love. Reuben.
Just got a trophy for over-encumbered. It's probably fulfilling your inventory. Which, I don't know why we didn't get it earlier. Alright, let's get out of here. Go doing what we're doing. We're full up on inventory anyway, so it doesn't matter. So let's just get out of here. I don't know the safe code for down there, so I'm not even going to waste time trying for it. I believe when we finish this quest, we get the safe code from Corrine. Oh, man. Horatio, I knew you well, blah, 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 so on and so forth. Let's grab that. Twinkle. Twinkle toe. You gotta shake the flashlight way more than you used to. At least that's what it feels like. And we do it on stamina. We're still doing... Still doing all right. Yeah. Gotta be careful going down these things. Hello. Ring in the dinner bell every time I shoot this damn thing. I think there's only one. No, there's another exit. Yeah, we'll go the way we came in. Be fine. Now, the walkers do end up chasing you for a little bit at least. I might have dropped one of my rounds over there. I don't know. I don't know if you can actually do that or not. Oh, I say this every single time I have a revolver in a VR game. This, where you flip it closed, never do that in real life. Never, ever do that. Alright, so, see how it's flashing red? That means you're almost done with it, so. Never. Typically, you don't want to break a knife in the middle of fighting, because, yeah, then you have to kind of struggle with all that stuff, so when it starts flashing, just put it away or throw it away. I mean, unless, of course, obviously you're fighting only, like, one walker, then go for it. But, yeah, you want to be a little bit more careful with that. So, by the way, your stamina, the white bar there, it does not replenish automatically. You have to eat, I believe, in order to get that up. Same thing with your HP. You have to either use medicine or healing items.
Is it?
Hey!
Over?
Yep, it's definitely over. Okay, so she wants the ring. There you go.
I recovered the ring.
Thank you. This means the world to me. The only reminder of life before all of this. Reuben was a good husband and an amazing father.
Hold on to the good memories. They will keep you sane.
I will. Here's the code to the safe, as promised.
Thank you.
I hope that whatever's inside will prove useful. Safe journey.
Thanks. 5887. Okay. Now, I believe that gets stored in our notebook. Yep. There it is. You can always grab it out of there and put that back if you so choose. But all right, not too bad. That's gonna do it as far as this episode is concerned, along with the whole graphical comparison thing. Like I was said before, though, I don't think it's entirely necessary for me to make a graphical comparison guide, but man, it looks so good. That's all I'm saying. Home sweet home. Turn all this stuff in. The medicine, we can keep that. Twinkies. I just grabbed this because, yeah, it's a collectible thing you can grab. There's 15 of them, I think, in the game. So that's something to consider. This is almost broken, so we'll just get rid of that. Alright. Text block. That's funny. Text block? You don't say. Can't remember what channel it was. Blasted radio.
What'd you just say?
You heard me, Casey.
Waterfall.
That's not possible. Who is this?
Just someone who enjoys waterfalls. Horsetail, punch bowl, cascade. Big fan of all varieties.
It's true,
that's
I am.
That's supposed to be funny? I'm not laughing.
Come on, Casey.
I might be.
Now, wrong answer. Let's try this again. Are you alone? Yes or no?
Someone else is here. Weird little guy. Staring me down. Doesn't blink at all, and he's got this twisted grin plastered on his filthy face.
Tell me what he looks like.
His outfit is really weird. Purple bodysuit, green sleeves and legs. Tiny little belt with a gold buckle, purple mask like a trash panda, and he wears his jester hat, dangly bells and all.
Shut up, smartass. You're fucking with me, and I don't appreciate it. If you're straight with me, our conversation continues. And believe me, I'm someone you want on your side. I know things. Things you're not gonna get from any other source. I need to know, though, that you're above board. We both want answers, but mine come first. Okay. I believe you're alone. And I'm pretty sure I know who you are. What I'm most curious about is how you found this station and why you sent Waterfall.
I came across a journal. Belonged to a soldier. This frequency, Waterfall, New Orleans, written in it.
Does anyone else know about it?
Just me.
Good. Let's keep it that way. Okay, I got what I need for now. I know you're telling the truth. Just remember, I've got ears everywhere. I hear it all, from every angle, okay? Nothing gets past me.
I get it.
Your turn. Keep it brief. I got shit to do.
The Reserve. What do you know about it?
I've heard of it.
Everyone's heard of it. You'd have to live in a hole in the ground not to. I'm interested in more than that.
Yeah, well, how would I know more than anyone else?
Everything I found out about the Reserve points to this radio station. To you. You know something you're not telling me. But hey, if you aren't willing to share right now, I'm willing to back off. Fair?
Okay. Sure.
You know what to call me, but I don't know what to call you. You got a name?
I'm not telling you my name, okay? So don't ask anymore.
Okay, calm down. We're just chatting. Mind if I ask where you're from?
A long way from here, but Nola's where I wanted to be assigned, so... Fuck, look, enough about me already.
I came to Nola to meet up with an old-timer named Henri. Speaking to you through his radio. He wound up dead, along with a bunch of other folks.
But look, I don't know anything about a dead old man.
The old man had a name, and it was Henri. And it seems like Henri was trying to track you down. There must have been a reason, right?
I'm telling you, I don't know anything about what's going on up there. There's no reason to track me down.
What do you mean by up there? If you're not up here with the rest of us, where are you?
That's classified. You don't have clearance. In fact, I don't even know why I'm talking to you right now. What the fuck was that? They coming for you? Shit.
There's something going on over here. Hold on just a minute.
Fuck, shit. No, I should never have... No. No, this ends now. Right fucking now.
All right, see you later, Casey. Man, that looks so much better. That light, like... You knew it was a light originally, but it wasn't as obvious, I guess. Oh yeah, while you're in the resting place, if you're close enough to the bus, you've got infinite stamina. It's basically a broken bow. Let's just grab those. There's another one of our little thingies. All these are for is collectible. You can't scrap them. You could just kind of keep them in your bus as decorations. Little voodoo dolls. I'm pretty sure that this drawing changes depending on whether or not you took out Henri or not. Henri. I like that name. It's got a good feel to it. Henri. I like it. And they want us to go and do that thing. Oh yeah, with the bow, by the way. The way you get your arrows is by grabbing to the side here. And go like that. Pretty easy. Still got this axe. Should probably use it. Not too bad. What's the time? Way below time on my timer. That's okay. Right, well, anyway. That's gonna do it for that episode. Hopefully you guys appreciated the graphical comparison. I will see you guys in the next one. I'm gonna start recording for chapter 2 right now. Here in a minute, anyway. And, yeah. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.